Daniel Smith out of the shotgun. As a receiver coming across the middle, still on his feet. He's to the 10, the 5. Touchdown, Villanova.
Fitzpatrick behind him. And Fitzpatrick is into the end zone for the third time this season.
The early 2000s.
No gain for the tailback. Brosmer throws, and he connects with Malik Wong. Daylight to head. And the senior is going to score a touchdown.
He's connected for 82 yards. And up the middle it is Lawton, a Seawolf 6, as Stony Brook strikes first.
The throw, pumps, look into the end zone, has Fitz, touchdown on the opening drive.
They show blitz Villanova, Flacco reads it, turns it upfield, look at this, he is gone. The 10, the 5, touchdown.
And the give is to Piercy J. Obese.
Oh, second effort.
And Obese with a second effort gets into the end zone.
First and goal from the 5. Near side, walking into the end zone is Emmanuel Reed.
Brosmer. He keeps it and scores.
Are the deep men. And that is good at the 2 straight out over the 20. And some room at the 30 and down the left sideline. And look at this run. Could go the distance. And I don't see a flag, and that's going to be a touchdown.
And he's looking to his left, going for the fade route. Right in front of the referee, and no call. Referee does signal for a touchdown.
Field goal range.
From the 40, Ferguson up top. He's got a man, and Maine responds with Ernie Edwards.
Fields. Near side, deep ball, got it. Isaiah Gibbons, and he's in.
Play action, Henderson sets his feet, throws the end zone, looking for Coleman. Coleman with the reception.
Direct snap to Dorsey. Touchdown.
Flacco going down the middle, and he's got a man. That is complete.
Chattanooga 15, Hamilton.
Blocker to the right side.
Right.
Juwan Hamilton is in. Touchdown, Dukes. Ernie Edwards will take this one out. Edwards.
Uh-oh.
Across the 40. Ernie Edwards has all the sunshine. And 81 is into the end zone.
Charles Briscoe, the receiver in motion. Brosmer up in the air. It's reeled in by Brian Espinet.
Smith. Great drop back. Looking. Got a man in stride. And it's a touchdown, Villanova.
They going to stop here? This thing could get kind of interesting.
Going to have to start with stopping the kick return.
Uh-oh.
It's Edwards again.
Oh, boy.
Are you serious? Ernie Edwards.
Field keeps. Throws. Caught. Touchdown.
Goes Robinson. They fake the speed sweep. Henderson going to toss. Wide open is Bryce DeMalley for a touchdown.
Priori back in there with 3 receivers. To the end zone. Coulter. Touchdown. Breaks.
And a play action and a look over the middle. And wide open in for the touchdown.
From the 3. There's the handoff. Room to run. Still on his feet. He gets in. You talk about second effort.
First and 2, Priori the pitch, Bryant reaching, touchdown Rams!
Yes sir, to give us the main right, and he gets in for the 1, touchdown Cowboys.
For the Mox, we're concerned about the depth there as DiNucci throws. What a catch made by Polk. Polk in a foot race at the 20, the 10, touchdown JMU.
Wow.
Yard line. Henderson gives tonight. Cutting. End zone. Delaware. A lead in the 4th.
For Boffman to come in the run situation, so it helps him in that regard, too.
Sheep looking for Jones. Over the shoulder. It's Avery Jones for the Elon touchdown.
Bring it. And they do, and then wide open underneath is Wes Neske, the tight end. He's still on his feet. He's in the end zone for a
high, that left side. Does he get in? He does. Touchdown, Villanova.
And here's the push into the end zone for Piercy Ajayi-Obese, his second touchdown of the game.
Quarter clock continues to tick, nearing 1 minute. Outside handoff, Neckett. Could he get the corner? He can. In for the touchdown.
Third down.
And under cover, wide open, touchdown. Five, three, one. Touchdown, William and Mary. Touchdown, green and gold.
Takes the snap, there's the handoff. No problem at all. Getting in from the one, and that's a touchdown for sure.
Third and 11, Fields. Deep ball near side for Constant. He's got it. Stays on his feet. Gene Constant, touchdown.
And it's picked off. 49-yard line. 30, 20, 10. Touchdown, Towson Tigers. How about that?
Taking snap under cover. Go try it again. This time wide open. And that is green. And that's a touchdown.
Fans for a few extra reps for Stony Brook's backup quarterback, Sabon Neckett, still going to the 10, and he'll go all the way to the house.
The handoff. No, keeps it himself. Gets around the end, and Daniel Smith walks in for the touchdown.